Peggy 18.
The year is 1715, and outlaws rule the Caribbean seas. Here, you're at the helm of an adventure unlike any other, charting your own course through a treacherous world, where events are unpredictable and outcomes uncertain. Set sail for exotic ports from Havana to Kingston and explore uncharted islands, each harboring their own mysteries. This is Edward Kenway, feared by the authorities and pirates alike. Kenway's hunger for infamy and riches inspires a fierce loyalty amongst his crew. A pirate trained by assassins. He must chart his own course between chaos and freedom. The next chapter in the Assassin's Creed experience challenges you to learn, adapt, prevail, and eventually to stand amongst the legends of this unique time in history. This is a test not simply of brawn, but of ingenuity, matching your skills against seasoned adversaries on land and sea. Shining moment in history, a select breed truly lived free. Join them under the black flag of Assassin's Creed 4.
Holy bejesus, that looks pretty darn awesome. What is up, guys and girls? It's Ghost Robo. I just got home from PAX and woke up to this awesome world premiere Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag gameplay trailer, and I think it looks really good. It has a little bit of a Far Cry vibe to it. The islands look gorgeous. Oh my god, I have to assume that this is current-gen graphics too. I think it looks spectacular, and it's going to only look better on the next-gen systems, but my hopes are elevated even further. You guys know I've been decently high on the game after they revealed some new details, and the cities look very diverse. They look colorful. They look exciting again. I'm not seeing a ton of verticality yet, but I'm hoping it's in there. The underwater stuff looks like it could be cool, and it kind of seems like they're expanding Assassin's Creed out to more of, like I said, like a Far Cry-ish game, both aesthetically and gameplay-wise. Now there's definitely hunting and exploration under the water. There's jungle stuff. You see him going through brush and climbing trees, as well as the cities, making for maybe more of an open-world style game. We definitely know that there are at least 40 or 50 islands for you to explore and find secrets and treasure, and it almost has a little bit of Tomb Raider in that. I don't know. Looks like they're throwing a lot of stuff together, and it could go crazy when you try to make a cake out of a lot of delicious ingredients. It can either turn out amazing or turn out terrible, so the final story is still yet to be told. I'm hoping to be able to play this at E3 in a couple of months, but until then, you guys just got a great first look at the gameplay. It looks pretty exciting. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Hit that like button if you're excited for Assassin's Creed 4. Black Flag, I still don't like that subtitle. It seems so goofy. But hey, the game looks good. It has more promise for me than Assassin's Creed 3 did. I just hope that they can actually deliver this time and that it's not an overhyped. I just hope it's really good, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks a lot for watching. You got to see the collector's edition as well, a giant pirate ship. I don't know about that one, but the game itself looked pretty awesome. Thanks again, guys and girls. Have a fantastic day. Drink some much. Until next time, we'll see you all later.